So, okay. Yeah, we gotta go something other than Plasma Cutter. Question is, what? Let's go something heavy. That's a line rack. Ooh, that might. Melee tool that amplifies user's physical force. Military weapon used by SCAF forces. An engine for high current electric welding. Okay. Ah. Okay. Shotgun produces a reliable shotgun. Damage, reload. Ooh, the damage modifier on that, though. Okay. Sometimes you gotta change it up a little bit, because clearly my ass is getting handed me. Mm-mm. Also, I'm gonna pop. Is there a way to remove? Yeah, R. We'll buff the gun we just made. I'm kind of curious about this. See if I can't boost this up a little bit. let's see here. Well, to say that this might be a monster, it's got shitty reload, but look at that damage. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and for right now, operate on the single. Man, I can't believe I'm using a shotgun in a Dead Space game. That feels very, very alien to me. Alright, run around. Wrong way! Woo! Damn it! Oh, they're not giving up! Crap, they're not giving up! Try it! Gonna get back up, buddy? Hear him banging on the door. Wait, is he in the vents? Yeah, we had to try something a little different, SJ. Yeah. I had to actually swap out the plasma cutter. Son of a... There's no way... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, so I was wondering how somebody was able to, attack us through the wall when there was no vents. He glitched. And I guess he's still back there. Just waiting for something. Namely me, but just waiting. He's excited, though. You can hear his excitement. I guess I'll just start this and see what happens.
Gotcha. Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives.
Computer?
And detonate.
Ouija 88, welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Hope you had a fantastic day. This is what happens when a man gets overly cocky in a video game. This is actually working out way better than it should. Woo! Okay. The keys? One more. There you go. Woo. This is on. Oh. This is on impossible. And so far, it's feeling pretty impossible. Woo! We have beaten Dead Space 1 and 2 on the hardest difficulties using only plasma cutters. And this is way harder than that. Huh. Alright, let's pull the panel off here. I was trying to do this with only a plasma cutter. Okay, where is... There it is. There we go. A plasma cutter, and that was it, but it was proven to be way too difficult. Basically, you can blame Avalon for this game. It is a, you pick it, I play it sort of, October.
For killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Wait, did he factor in as a, okay, so he factored in that they could get past the first set of booby trap. And then opted for a secondary comment about the second booby trap in preparation. That's pretty intense for a 200-year-old booby trap. This was just an experiment. That was it. I was using a plasma cutter, and then I ended up using this as a design just to try to get past this little area. We got 6 deaths in that one little area alone.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Why, do you have a better suggestion? Woo! I mean, I'm all ears. I haven't played this in years, so it's been a while. Let's see, when I... There we go. Really don't want to waste ammo here. Let's see here. What do we got? Oh. Oh, come on. You should have dropped something, buddy. None? Damn. All right. I'm gonna set that down there just in case. Yeah, this is an interactive stream, just FYI. Let's see here. All of these stasis modules are making me real nervous right about now. Okay, then what's the idea? Hit me. If you guys got ideas for like design schemes for awesome weapons, I'm all ears. Yeah, the only thing we're not keen on is like this character dies. So no story spoilers, but if you're like, "Hey, here's a really cool idea. Try this." I gotcha. Boop. There we go. What was that? It's random. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, game. Whoa! Grab plates. No, I've actually had that happen. It's terrible. It really is. It sucks.
Environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac.
Here, top telemetry spikes with diffraction torus as tip. Ooh. Well, I got a bench right here. All right, let's see what we have for right now, because I don't suppose you got a good idea for, Oh, yeah. No, we reached Jet Space 1... We on hard because we'd played quite a bit in the past couple of years, streaming each year in October, but I think we got around like 30 or 40 on hard. Before that it was like 60 to 80 on normal, and like I got better over time. Dead Space 2, I don't think we did finish it. That's right, we finished it on the highest difficulty. It's under 40 deaths. This is probably going to be higher than that. Alright, so lower tool is a plasma core right now, which I guess is working as a shotgun. I think. Yeah, I am so far away from scrap metal and tungsten. Well, that sucks. but I have everything else except for the telemetry spike. Alright, let me take a look at the diffraction torus tip, just out of curiosity. Conic dispersal, assault rifle. Huh. Maybe it's under lower? Ah, diffraction torus. Creates a tool that knocks back all enemies. Ooh, that's what you mean. Oh, okay, I can see that being really viable. It's 300 scrap metal, though. Damn it! And I've been actually scavenging for goodies here and there. Well, crap. That's a clip plus reload. That's a reload plus clip. I guess they're the same thing. Alright, check storage here. Standard. These won't have it, right? Out of curiosity, hang on. Oh, it's a different function. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Let's see here. Damage output on this is huge. Same with reload, clip, and speed. Damn. I'm gonna swap the... excuse me. I'm gonna swap the mods over and see if I can't, up the power on this even more. I beat it once years ago. I can't even remember the ending. It, so long as it's not a story spoiler, that's fine. Yeah. It's just, I haven't played it in years. Oh, game mechanic? Yeah, go for it, brother. Alright, I'm gonna play with this gun for a little bit until we get the goodies for the other one. I'm gonna go ahead and dismantle this. I'm wondering. Yeah, that's on elite frame. Okay. No attachments. Attachments. Alright. I'm gonna save this. Wow, ammo for scrap is huge. Okay, so. Yeah, I've been using them when I can. Like, for example, it's pointing me over more. Ration seals. Now, we came across a loot box, which was kind of nice. Okay. Alright. Let's be smart about this. Come on. Come on. No? Really? Okay. What exactly, oh, wait, the ration seal, I take it, is just, shit! Okay, so this is a wind-up gun. Yeah. Yeah, okay. A lot of damage, but it's a wind-up gun. Dead Space 1 there, buddy. Dead Space 1. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grab the guns out of this. I'm gonna dismantle that. Bring this one there. Dismantle that. And then look into boosting this bad boy. There we go. This ration seals, you can buy a DLC on the workbench. It costs 30 ration seals. You get some materials and a random NKV weapon part. So in other words, in-game currency for microtransactions? That's melee. Just out of curiosity here. Wide beam of electric energy. But only this one DLC. I think I know what DLC you're talking about. Okay, look in here. Line rack. Do that. We are. All right. Ammo box, ammo supports, ammo sweeper. Automatically picks up nearby ammo. Though the amount of resources is kind of scary, though. T in the main menu of the, The only thing is I might not do that just because downloadable content, yeah. It's not really my thing. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Thank you, though. Alright, so we have nothing up there. Let's not walk into laser one more time, shall we? Alright, Buttercup! Come here, buddy! Come on! Good boy! That's okay. I appreciate it. Okay, see where I gotta go. Now I just need something to throw. Oh, not that. Ah, that should do the trick. Alright. Just in case I get everything? Yep, got everything. Cool. Alright. Install a torque bar. You have no torque bars in your inventory. I haven't even seen a torque bar. Wait, bot sound. Wait, what? Yeah, let me do the, thanks for catching the bot there. I'm trying to figure out what the hell's going on with the enemy over here. Buddy, you okay? Now I can let him go, and then he will go back to a bench, and then I will get supplies, correct? He'll do his own little thing, and it'll be fine. Oh, you died. Yay for small miracles. I'll take it. Awesome. All right. Just being, hyperactive. Okay, cool. Cool. All right, are there any vents? Nope, but this looks like it's gonna be fun. Alright. Trying to... Just one right there. Try to figure out a good spot to be when this shit hits the fan. Oh, okay, so I haven't even thought to actually make one of those. Is it bad that I kind of prefer... Like, I'm okay with, like, scavenging for resources. But I think I prefer, like, the power nodes from Dead Space 1. Wait, this isn't a trap? Really? No, that's a trap. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, that's me going backwards. Never mind. I'm paranoid, I'm sorry.
I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives, and detonate. We seen you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Whoa!